How to install Zedge app on Android. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can easily install Zedge app on your Android device. So now without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, launch the Play Store app on your Android phone and make sure that you're logged into your account. And now here, once you're inside the Play Store, just tap on the search icon shown in the bottom right corner of the screen. And after that, you'll be prompted to the search section. Now, here in this section, at the top, you can see the search bar. So simply tap on it and simply search for the Zedge app. And now here on the result, you can see the Zedge app at the top. So simply tap on it. And here, once you see the interface like this, at the top you can see the install button. So just tap on it to start the installation process. And here, after you have tapped on the install button, you just have to wait for some time for the app to install in a device. And here, it totally depends on your internet connection speed. And once the download is completed, here you will see the open button. So you just have to tap on it to launch the app. And that's it. That's how you can install the Zedge app on your Android phone. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.